Now I am in a dark room for checking the high ISO. It's too hard to get. Let's change the ISO and check how it works. Now the ISO 400, 800, 1600, this is a little deviation there, 3200, oh, 64, 64, now it's hard to get focus, but it's okay because it's a very dark room. Let's capture one. Good, I think not a bad performance.